upstairs. Careful, careful. You know how you are with stairs. Okay, that podium, yes. Walk forward, say hi to the general, and stop. And stop. Where are you going? Not that general. Oh, my God. Joe, go back to the podium. Joe, oh, my God, this is so awkward. These poor cadets. Joe, to the podium. Could you? Yeah, thank you. Direct him to the podium, please. Come on. There you go, old man. Get up there. Now the podium, you idiot.
The social media war. Is it as deadly as the Democrats' lawfare? Not sure. Ridicule, highly effective in the political arena.
We're going to buy America. We're going to buy America. By the way, that law was written, and the benefit expires in 2025. New electric grids are able to weather major storms and not prevent those forest fires.
By the way, have you seen Trump swing? Ricocheting around the country, hitting millions of American screens. They click, they laugh, they forward. Dan Scavino, Trump's social media, that doctor is locked in.
Call us for a special care and touch. Visiting angels care so much. Visiting angels, America's choice in home care.
But the one that had primetime dying was the Nathan Wade post.
Did you go to a cabin with Miss Willis ever?
Ever?
Ever.
I'm never going to be able to look at Fani again. Now, Trump's had a lot of fun with the lady he was trying to put him in jail.
All these local cases, like Fani. It's spelled Fani. It's spelled Fani like your ass, right, Fani? But when she became DA, she decided to add a little French, a little fancy, Fani.
Now, Trump's running a positive campaign, making his supporters laugh, ridiculing his opponents, tackling policy. The media is even admitting Trump's funny, just like the other dictators. Benito Mussolini, quote, had the same twisted sense of humor as Trump. Meetings in the era of Joseph Stalin in the Soviet Union show no shortage of notations of laughter. But how was Stalin's short game? Trump posting this golfing highlight reel says he won 2 senior club championships at Trump International this weekend. He's having fun. Are you? Clay Travis.